Top of the morning to you, ladies.
I'm Jack Spadicey.
Welcome back to another episode of Dark Souls 3. So last time we beat Pontiff, you know that one easy guy. And now we're making our way through Analondo. We're also gonna upgrade our strength, cause I wanna use Smaug's Hammer. There's nothing I really need here. So I'm gonna use all my boss souls, cause I'm really sick. Alright, 116k. Now what if we sell everything we have? Alright, we got 135. Okay, we got 38 strength. Anyways, let us continue.
Hello, Analondo.
Red eye guy, get out of my face. He has more than the others. Why are you special? Oh yeah, this door was there last time too and it was shit. It's still shit. It isn't exactly copied because there are things missing, but it's pretty close. Okay, we can- Oh, he-
Is that a giant blacksmith boy? He has to be friendly, right?
Yes.
Forge weapons?
Yes, please. Sayonara.
Shit. Actually, wait, did he die from just aging? Or did he just get owned? Wait, the boss is right there. Okay. I would have loved beating the shit out of that boss with Smaug's Hammer, because that's where he normally was. I see that weird shadow chest over here. Why is it like weirdly tinted? It's a normal one. Whoa, it's an Esther shard. All right, guys, leave me alone. I'm trying to get to the boss. Oh, shit. Okay, I didn't see this bitch. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no. Don't be stuck. Look at that monstrosity. I hate him. Dodge. That's not that. Holy shit, my health. What? What is this? What? Can I make this jump and then smack? Oh, bam, easy. Give a thing to me. Oh, wait, isn't that the same one I have? Oh, that's nice. Cool, let's rest and go for the boss. All right, Namekians, let me through, please. Who is it? Oh, that's Aldrich. Fuck. All right, let's do this shit. Why are you doing that? Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. That was so fast. Bitch, kicked him. Ow, 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 ow. Okay, this is scary. Come here, worm fucker. Good damage. And good goddamn damage. Why is this the worst boss I've ever fought? It's not attacking me. Oh, it's got fire now. Oh shit, not this. I have gone into it. I'm a genius. That is a long time that's going for. Hello? Okay, what is going on right now? This is suffering. Ow. Ow. Good, 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 good. Heal and then dodge. Easy. Oh, you suck. Oh, okay. It comes from him and then just goes. Is it he or she? I don't know. All I know is Aldrich is a sick ass name. Idiot, dumbass, idiot. And it's already dead. What?
Alright, well, first try.
Oh, cutscene. He's not dead yet. Prince Lothric is in your hands. Oh. One of my favorite things about this is that I get to listen to the OST for the first time because I never listened to it. Who are you and what are you doing?
Prince Lothric is in your hands.
He's not. I've got a sword in my hands. Oh, you're dead. Wait, where? Isn't that the one that gave me a banner? Place the basin at the statue of the beheaded knight. Oh no, I thought I had to press it. I'm not ready for a fucking other fight. I remember the dancers coming now. Oh no. I love you, but piss off. Dancer got that thinny. Ah, well, here we go again. Let me just do this real quick, please. Oh. Bop, bop. Okay, okay, big AoE, big AoE. That's okay. Your movements are really strange, and I love that about you. Can you also please suffer and die? Dodge? Smack? Oh no. What are you? Don't kiss me. Oh! Okay, I guess you won it. It's all good though, because she's easy. Haven't you watched Mythi move? Wait, I lost all my Oh my god. You stole all my money, but you know what? It's okay. Let's pop this, do this, and let us go. I'm really mad at you because you stole it, so I'm gonna beat you up now, alright? Bam. Bam. Leave me the fuck alone. Why is that the hardest thing to take in the game? Only thing that hits hard on that is the ground when I'm falling from the sky. Three easy swipes, that's good. Oh my god, you have the range of fucking chained ogre. Bullshit ass hitboxes. I'm dodging you like a beastie boy. Can you flinch? No. Oh, wait, wait, this is it, this is it. Get all my thing back. Boom. Boom. Flinch. Why are you not flinching? Okay, we got a lot of damage off. Okay, you're mental. You're mental, aren't you? I dodged all of that somehow. It was sick. Wait, did I just... Okay, I fucked it up. Oh no. Right, that was not even close. Dodge. And then smack. I hit it, I hit it, I hit it. Right, one more hit. And that was easy game. Oh wait, but you're alive! Can I get my souls back now? Oh wait, 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 wait. Wait, 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 don't give me my things! Did I do it? I did it. Oh, 90k? I would have had like 150k now. This shit sucks. We did beat two bosses in like 15 minutes though, so it's all good. Check out what we can get for the two souls we just got. Two spells, and we get all the weapons. But I'm going for Smaug. Shit, okay, fuck it. I'm gonna use them. Only 10k? What the hell? Four more levels and we can get it. Okay, Andre, can you upgrade my hammer, please? Oh, it's twinkling. Ah, shit. Well, only plus... Oh, that's not good. What if we infuse the... You can't. Maybe there's lightning in it. Okay. What do we do now? Oh, the dancer just stops you. God, I'm so good looking. Don't do it. Nice. He's dead. Oh, I have to go downstairs. Shit. I lied to you. We have to go upstairs. They made the entire system that moves a fucking big ass statue. And the only purpose was to make a ladder fall down. No, that makes sense. Where the hell am I now? Hey, big boy. Bam. 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 Bob. Ah. Son of a... Ow! Don't you dare! Idiot. Oh, wait. Oh, it goes... Oh, shit. Consumed King's Garden. What? That's the worst reaction of all time. There's an item. What is this? What is this? Oh, it's poison. Okay, do I kill these? They have so much health! They're also mental as fuck. Hello, I can't move. Bro, I'm gonna die. Dodge into... No, he fucking used his hand for the first time in 20 years. Ever since his wife left him, he just been using that shit... That's harder than any boss I've fought so far. You know, I think the problem with normal mobs is that you play against them like it's a normal mob. You know, in the mentality to fucking dodge around and own him, you know? Just like the shark fuckers in Bloodborne. They will just kill your ass. Okay, let's pop an ember, because why not? So do we take it all the way down, or do we exit the same place? I don't want to fight you. I really do not want to fight you. There are items everywhere. Shit, I mean, I guess I'm gonna go for him. Claw. Ow. Bomb. Shadow thing. Oh, no, 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 no. I don't even know where I am or where to go. I do need to use this, though. What's this guy? Who's he? Get down from there. Oh, shit. What, you're gonna get flinched, dude. Oh, my. I was so scared I fell to my death there. Bitch. Bitch. He's trying to kick me all the time. Die. Hey, guy. Stop. And then smack. Smack. And... Oh, yes. Ooh, give me your sword. Now. Damn it. Oh, I got a ring. Where am I going right now? Wait, no, there's not another boss here. No, 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 no. Excuse me? After nothing but fight bosses for 30 minutes now. The fuck's this shit? What's up, dragon slug nipples?
You ignorant slaves. Finally taken notice, have you? Of the power of my beloved Ocelot, child of dragons.
Who are you? You got a staff. That's a good sign. Is that why I got the ring? This guy's just a Bloodborne boss. Also, is the consumed king. Oh, yeah. Oh, okay. Is that baby? Is he pregnant? So he is a Bloodborne guy. Look at him. Ow. Baby, shut up. I'm fighting this guy. Dude, I can't hit him. He's too far away. Can I hit? Oh, that looked like a big-ass ball sack. What? Why do you have to be creepy also? Bitch. 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 Oh, shit. The funny part about that is he jumps and fucks you up, right? A goat does more damage with his jump. What's he doing? Is he gonna explode and kill me? I'm just gonna keep hitting. Oh, no. He's gone mental. Oh, tail whip. Oh, ice dragon. Cool. Oh, my God. What have I done? Oh, my. Okay. I guess I'm dead. Okay. He wasn't too hard. He was just very scary and I hated him. Why do I even kill this guy? He's just in the way. Do a big one. Gotta be a faster way over there. This sucks. Why did I go all the way down here? Here's a nice garden though, you know? It might be a bit fucked, but still looks pretty nice. Item. Oh, a chunky boy. Stop following me. I need to use my thing. Fuck's sake. Okay, fine. I'm going through. Use this. Bam. Plan is to just beat the shit out of him and win the fight. Okay? No locking on because he sucks. I keep doing one more too many. What is he doing now? What? Ah! Stop using your tape. I don't like you. I really do not. Now, can you please suffer? Stop flying because I keep doing an extra attack because I think you're going to stay there and then I get fucked up. Smack. Smack. Dodge, I guess. And then, come on. Finch. Yes. Keep going. Keep going. Bum. 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 Okay, now get the fuck out of there. Wait, no, no, no. Where are you going, buddy? Bitch. 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 Oh, yeah. Flinch more, please. Oh, no. Don't hurt me. I almost died. I almost died. Drink, 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 drink. Fuck's sake. There we go. And then smack. Bop. 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 Easy.
Did I do it?
87, yes. Hell yeah, we've killed 3 bosses now. And wait just a goddamn minute. Let's head back to Firelink. It's already happening. Boom. Yes. I do less with it because it's not upgraded as much. But it looks too sick not to use. Oh. Oh. Oh, it also does... What? Oh! Restore HP while attacking a carrier. Oh! And skill? Damage reduced while activated. Dude, that's pretty damn good. Only problem is that I can't infuse it, and I can't use magic great weapon on it. I probably don't have to go here yet. Bro, I can't see fucking shit! Oh, that's an enemy. Holy shit. He's dead. Path of the Dragon. Oh, that's the one you need to get to the dragon area, I'm pretty sure, isn't it? 1 Titanite scale. That sucks! Ha, I knew it. Dude, I can't see anything. This weapon sucks. Oh, wait, I'm back in the beginning. Hell yeah. Too bad I'm ending the episode. Really hope you enjoyed this video, and if you want to see more, make sure to leave a like. Leave a comment as well to help me out. Of course, subscribe if you're new around here. And as always, my name is Smith, and thanks for watching.